In this video clip, we'll present the new Finishes by Elements surface template. Activate the Finish by Elements list. There are 5 columns in the list. The first column is the type of elements, such as beam, slab, and wall. And the second one is the element ID. The Finish comes next. This means the surfaces of the elements. Exposed area is the fourth, and painted is the last column. Open the scheme settings now. You'll notice that the criteria panel lists only 7 types of 3D elements, such as wall, column, beam, slab, roof, stair, and shell. All other element types will be excluded from the list. The fields panel lists different parameters, such as type, full element ID, surface name, and exposed area with the 3-dot button that brings up the Reduce Exposed Area dialog box. Here we can define and list the elements which are considered to be covering the surfaces. The All Finishes template, layer combination, and various 3D element types are set for criteria in the same way. For example, all the wall, column, beam, etc. elements will be considered as covering elements that are on visible layers in the 05 Plans Detailed layer combination. The next parameter is Surface Differs from Building Material, which determines the painted column where the overwritten surfaces can be found.